Oh, you guys gotta see this room.
Wow, it's very pretty. Wow. Definitely a girl's room. I like it.
Man, it looks like we're gonna find so many different things in here. Let's start checking it out, guys.
No.
Nothing by the pillows?
No. Wow, that's surprising.
Let's see if there's anything underneath.
Oh, yeah.
There's monsters under the bed or something.
Yeah,
what the?
There are monsters!
What?
Under the bed.
This is like a full thing.
Sit up here, Garrett. Let's enjoy the bed. Let's crack open the cold one.
We got three more if we want to do another one. You always have to tap just in case it...
Oh, sorry. We ruined it.
Dang. Do you know, actually the blue monster is my favorite one, but... This one will do.
The green monsters is like the green monster under the bed.
Guys, I hate monsters.
You should have.
Do you like Red Bull better?
This is disgusting.
Hey, wait, okay.
What?
Speaking of monsters, whoa. What the heck is that?
What is that?
Wait, guys, let's be quiet.
Don't want to awaken it.
Come here, Gary. Get in close. Oh, it's going away.
What? Oh. What the heck was that?
What was that?
Nothing.
Garrett, how about you take it out? Let's see what... What is it? Is it like a iguana?
Looks like a snake.
This is like a coconut.
Is that a python?
Whoa!
Oh my gosh.
Is that a tarantula?
Whoa. Yeah, it's running.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it doesn't like you.
I got it.
It doesn't like you.
I got it. Oh god.
You don't got it.
I got it. It's freaking out. It's okay.
Oh, is that a hamster?
We should name it.
Wait, what is that? That's a little like rat or something.
Whoa, look at the eyes. That's crazy.
You should kiss it. Oh my gosh, don't do it.
Okay, let's put that.
Oh gosh, it's going.
Let's put that.
All right, let's check out the closet. Let's see what's in here. Ooh,
right,
fluffy sweaters. I can dig, we're like nice. The same style.
Wow.
What is this? That's weird.
Okay, she has a monster on their bed, and then she has orange juice in a closet.
She must be a very thirsty person.
What else is in this room?
I don't know. Look at that little pillow pet thingy.
What is this little guy?
Whoa, is that Pooh Bear?
I don't know. It's like Pooh Bear, but guinea pig style.
Yeah.
Like, he comes in guinea pig.
A guinea bear.
There's lots of cool things above the bed, like this jar of peanut butter.
What?
Whoa.
That is so weird. Good thing I always carry my lucky spoon with me.
Interesting.
What the heck? Oh, guys. How did I not even notice this?
What?
She has a microwave in her room.
Jeez. She must like food. A lot. And drinks.
Hey, we gotta see if there's like food or something. Oh, wait. Garrett.
What?
What if we cooked the lizard?
What?
No. There's like no coming back from that.
We could probably just go catch another lizard outside. You don't even know.
That's true.
We'll think about it. And then we can dip it in peanut butter after.
Well, let's see what else she has in her room, guys. Oh, what the heck? Garrett, don't you know how to play this?
Yeah.
What is this called?
I need a tuner real quick.
Is this the drums?
Oh, Taylor, you are drinking a monster right now in a random person's bedroom. I hope they think it's okay. It's been a good day, but now you're wearing a wig, and it doesn't match your hair one bit.
Oh, what the? What is this? Odor eater?
What? She eats odors?
She eats odor? What?
It's probably meant for shoes, right?
Oh, it says it stops odor. Maybe she has stinky
guys,
feet.
Guys, I hit the jackpot!
What?
I found her money!
Wait, Garrett. You gotta smell some of her shoes.
Alright. Going in.
What are the odds? Dude, let me try.
Oh, gosh. You liked
good.
That?
That sounds pretty good.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
She doesn't even use the odor eater.
Shara, Garrett, I think it's time to reveal who it is.
Their name is Carlee!
Well, Carlee, we got you.
Yes, we did.
But, you know, this is a lesson for everyone.
A big lesson. You know why? Because you could be next.
Where did Garrett go? Garrett, you didn't get the peanut butter.
Oh.
Guys, she has a book of jokes.
Okay, dude, this sucks. Okay.